Seattle and forgot sugar.
Give me just a second. Sorry, girly. Okay, hi everyone. My name's Jessica. The two horses pulling us today are Sugar and Shasta. Sugar's on the left, Shasta's on the right. Sugar's a halflinger and Shasta is an Appaloosa. They do a real good job together. The trees to the left of us are black walnut trees. They were planted here in the 1930s by Amos K. Gordon. They were planted in a grid pattern to make for easy harvesting of the walnuts. The estimated value of them trees today for timber is over $1 million. On our right is going to be the Blennerhassett mansion. Although it is not the original mansion, for it burned in 1811. This one was put back in the same location with the same likeness as the original.
How old are they anyway?
Sugar is 11 and Shasta is 8.
Cool. They are beautiful to look.
Behind the mansion is where they had their kitchen garden where they grew vegetables for the household. They also had a hothouse and grew citrus trees such as orange, lemon, and lime. On our right, you can see the old foundation for what was the tent house. It was later turned into a broom factory. The broom straw was grown here on the island. The brown plaque coming up in front of us is a list of all the famous people that's been on or near the island, including George Washington and Johnny Appleseed. The plaque is both front and back. part of an airstrip used for training pilots during World War II. It went down the island about 2 more miles. The island is almost 4 miles long, 3/4 of a mile wide at its widest point. It's 381 acres, that's around 10 miles of shoreline, and it's shaped much like an hourglass or a bowling pin.
How many people live on the island?
Nobody stays over here, just the one caretaker that lives in the log house. Value, but it's important to the upkeep of the island. It's where everything gets worked on. Good girl. In college to do a 10-year study to see what would grow if deer could not eat it. The two halflingers over there, like Sugar, are Candy and Mikey. Then we got Jack, the black mule. Sissy is the black and white one. Nina is the white one. And Ruby is the big red mule. And the black building in the bottom is our horse stables that we use. From the Native Americans that used to be here. The Blennerhassett later stayed in the house when their mansion was being built. The next plaque is where the hollow sycamore tree stood that was 400 years old. It was 37 and a half feet around. It was struck by lightning in 1953. On down the road in front of us is where the plantation was on the island, where they grew corn, wheat, barley, hemp for making rope. It's also where they had their dairy barn and horse stables. This is where the other part of the horses were kept. We got Nick and Ginger, the two halflingers, and then Buck is the little bay mule. Then we got Fred is the white one. And then Micah is the tall bay one. The house ruins in front of us is that of the Neal House, built by George Neal Jr. in 1833. The brick was made here on the island, Sugar. And the walls were made to be at almost 3 foot thick for insulation.